tusks, yeah.
Bro, how big is that, bro? How big is that, bro?
It's like big, bro. Elephant, bro.
Bro, it's huge, bro.
Bro, that guy's gonna get rattled, bro.
Bro, the guy's not gonna be able to spit bars.
Bro, he's gonna forget his name, bro.
Mumbling his words at this point, bro.
He's gonna forget his name. What's up, JK fam?
And we back with another video. Guys, today's a special day. Big announcement. I think we finally nailed something, right, bro? Audio's good. Visual's good.
My bad, bro. I'm pretty happy, bro. Because I was getting disappointed, bro. I'm like, bro, I was ready to call quits, bro.
Take a little break because I wasn't done with the whole look that we were getting.
The channel and that's it, bro. But now it looks good, bro.
Guys, we appreciate all your support and love for this channel. Thank you for being so patient with us.
Yo, guys, today they announced the lockdown. They pushed it back until May 4th, bro.
Yeah, initially it was April 14th. Now pushed back, you know.
Welcome. 4th. And today it's MGK Day.
Yeah, this was a big request from you guys. Special request from Tony, bro.
Tony, we see you, bro. You need to relax.
Tony. You need to relax, bro.
You got the stuff, Holmes.
That's coming over, homie.
Okay, bro.
Bringing the stuff.
Okay, bro. Press play, bro.
Okay, the song's called what, bro? Did you say it?
Smoke and drive, bro. He's gonna smoke and drive. Wow.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, brother, a beat, bro.
Hey, what my homie Mike P say?
Bro, does it remind you of something, bro?
Sounds like an EDM track, bro.
Yeah. Okay,
bro, press play, bro.
When I get in the car, and I'm a light one up. Hit the gas station, go and buy a cigar.
Whoa.
And we can smoke this blunt. Speed it on the sunset, stripping the nighttime, yeah. Trying to get fucked up.
Woo. Hey,
brought the windows up when I smoke and drink. I'm to the grave with this. I learned how to roll a joint before I shave the shit. Yeah, it's seventh grade and shit. I was smoking OG Kush, lemon haze and shit. Bad as fuck, I had it tucked inside my backpack in the front. My daddy found it in a muff. He kicked me out, he had enough, so I got up. I'm in the kitchen.
Bro, he's flow, bro.
Bro, he's in his car, man.
He's in the Aston Martin and he's spinning the bars, bro.
What Aston Martin, bro? It looks like a
It's a Aston Martin, bro. These are the Aston Martin bars, bro. And he's getting high. Okay?
I like the texture he gives on his words. Bro. I don't know if that makes any sense, but like the words he says, you know, blunts or like smoking, high, whatever. Like just the texture he gives on his words, and I'm like, I feel them, and I'm like, I even think about, you know, what it would be in that kind of moment, you know. And he's in his car, bro. He's hotboxing his car, guys.
Okay, bro, play, bro.
Bro, he's hotboxing his car, guys.
Bad as fuck, I had it tucked inside my backpack in the front. My daddy found it in a muff. He kicked me out, he had enough. So I got up, I'm in the kitchen baking pizza with a crust for a paycheck. I could go and spend on hella drugs, yeah. Spaceship, see me when I'm up, yeah. I've been a Martian with no Elon Musk, yeah. I'm in the party.
Bro, tell me you got that.
Bro, something Elon Musk.
Bro, aliens are gonna spot him when he's that high, bro. Spaceships, bro. Elon Musk, SpaceX, bro.
Bro, now he has the Tesla bars, bro.
What Tesla, bro? Tesla's are cars, bro.
Bro, play.
Crust for a paycheck, I could go and spend on hella drugs, yeah. Spaceships, see me when I'm up, yeah. I've been a Martian with no Elon Musk, yeah. I'm in the party with the scrubs and the sluts, yeah. I'm rolling papers bigger than elephant tusks, yeah.
Bro, how big is that, bro? How big is that, bro?
Rolling papers? Bro, like elephant, bro.
Bro, it's huge, bro.
Bro, that guy's gonna get rattled, bro.
Bro, the guy's not gonna be able to spit bars.
Bro, he's gonna forget his name, bro.
Mumbling his words at this point.
He's gonna forget his name. Play, bro.
Man pulls up here, got 100 packs of backwoods. I can spend the next 4 months here. I spent 10k
cash.
Good
for the quarantine.
Cough up both lungs here. Filled up on gas, ain't got high, but no stunts here. Mask on when I'm outside. Drive fast, don't waste time. Ass on my FaceTime. Strap on my waistline. Gucci, Fendi, Prada belt. Hold it up, no cray shine. Give a fuck about these cops. Put my hood on like Trayvon. All that I know is a W up on my clan. I feel like Raekwon. Only time I got an L is when I be throwing one up at a gang sign. I've been a king with the bars, but now.
Bro,
the
only
flow,
time
bro.
I'm putting up the L is for the gang sign, bro. L's up, bro.
Lace up.
Sorry. Is it L's up or lace up?
It's lace up, bro.
Who was L's up?
That was the Montreal rapper, bro.
Oh, yeah, it's true. Sorry.
But this is lace up, bro.
Lace up. Remember when we had the album, bro?
Bro, that album was amazing, bro.
That album was amazing. And a lot of you guys are telling us, you know, Diablo something.
Bro, we're going to check it out, bro.
Woo! Super excited. Let's go.
Bro, did you see how he delivers every, like, Gucci Fendi.
But that's what I'm saying. He's putting texture on his words, bro.
That's it, bro. Play.
Pray Sean, give a fuck about these cops. Put my hood on like Trayvon. All that I know is a W up on my clan. I feel like Raekwon. Only time I got an L is when I be throwing one up at a gang sign. I've been a king with the bars, but now I can play the guitar and the bass line. I heard them saying they doing it first. I'm doing this shit for the eighth time. I used to want to pull, now I'm waking up.
Say I've been doing this for the first time, bro.
He's been doing it eight times, bro.
He said
it's true, man. We gotta give respect to this man because not only can he spit, sing, you know, have a diversity in his vocal range and whatnot, and he can play the game really well.
That's it, bro.
He plays so many instruments, bro. He's like a creative genius. You know, a lot of people tell. You know what? Like, I'm not gonna lie. At the point with the Eminem and stuff, I was like, yo, I don't like you know him approaching Eminem, but I like the marketing theme of it, and it was cool.
It was cool, bro.
And I was like hating on him at one point. I'm like, but I shouldn't have. I'm sorry. The guy is dope, man. The guy is pure fire. I really enjoy stuff. The album was whack, though. After that, I didn't like that album.
Oh my god, bro! Album was so bad.
That was so bad. Anyway, guys, we appreciate y'all, you know, letting us know about this dude. Continue and pushing us to do this dude. So let's go.
Let's go.
That didn't sound good.
Pushing us to do this dude.
And I got one in the backyard. I break a lot of rules, so you know I'll be driving the whip like a NASCAR. Never went Hollywood, got a house in the hills, I still smack y'all. Never say no to the blunt, I smoke until it's all the way down to the ash, y'all. Bro, the widow's up when I get in the car. And I'm a light one up. Hit the gas station, go and buy a cigar. And we can smoke this blunt. Speed it on the sunset, strip in the nighttime, yeah. Trying to get fucked up. Hey, bro, the widow's up. When I smoke and drink.
Such a simple beat, simple and effective. Oh, look at the O's, bro, you're so rattled.
That's it, bro. All right.
I dig this, man. I'm gonna clap it away for this guy, bro. I mean.
Well, you see, he's staying busy, bro. He's doing his social distancing there.
I think he found his direction. I feel it. You know, especially from not the before the Diablo album. You see, that was my mistake. You know, after that album, I was like, you know what, I'm done with him. And I would just appreciate you guys, you know, giving us the heads up that, you know, he's producing and whatnot. Man, I give big respects to this man. I appreciate his sound. I appreciate his direction that he's going at. I think he figured it out and he's playing the game.
He's playing the game like good, bro.
Like an artist.
And yo, guys,
playing the game.
MGK is going to rise, bro.
I give it a 10 out of 10. I would listen to it again. I really like the raw hip-hop bars in there.
Bro, you okay, bro? Why are you coughing, bro?
It's That's why I brought water just in case. You know,
oh, okay. You're scaring me, bro.
Guys, how much you give it at?
You are a good 10, bro. It should be
a good 10, guys. This is great.
You should have dropped another verse.
Mm.
But it's good, bro. Bravo, MGK.
Guys, we love you guys. Thank you for letting us know about this song. And thank you for pushing us to do this song.
And let us know the next MGK song, bro.
Please let us know exactly.
You guys
decide. You got bars, Costa. Bro, I'm talking, bro.
We have to go see a barber, bro.
No, the barbers are closed, bro.
Bro, I have to go see a barber. This is not normal, bro.
You're not normal, bro.
So, guys, let us know what's the next MGK. And stay safe. Stay home. Because, bro, this is getting out of hand. And now we gotta go. We see you on the next video. JK Bros, we out.
Peace, guys. We love you.